Hi guys, meet Georgie. Georgie's our exclusive 5-foot-tall posable skeleton. He has quite a bit of mobility and I'm gonna show you some of the features right now. First off, say hello again. Hello, Georgie's mandible moves up and down. His head can also turn from side to side at the cervical vertebrae so you can have him looking in different directions. He can stand up, but you'll need to stand if you want him to remain standing, of course. And as you saw, he can sit down too. He's got lots of mobility in his shoulders. Go all the way around so he can wave hello. Also that hinge joint at the elbow and some flexibility in the wrist. So you can prop his hand up on something if you'd like. He also has that same mobility in his hips. So you can see this ball and socket joint, have him do the can-can for you even. And he has the hinge at the knee. And then the feet also can flex forward and back. And maybe Georgie's gonna dress as a girl for Halloween, so we're gonna cross Georgie's legs. So he's even got that mobility from side to side. And that's Georgie, our skeleton.